Now she's playing Haydn's G Major Sonata. This is just the second movement, the Menuet.